is a school project. Today we are going to be editing a video in Adobe Premiere. Now, let's start with learning how to add videos. Shabam. Now we will learn how to slice videos in half. With the razor tool. Shabam. I noticed there are some things I have forgotten to explain, such as, why did I do what I did? I cut this clip because it will be helpful for things like adding clips inside said clip. Watch this magic right here. Watch this right here. Shabam. I bet you couldn't do that if you didn't know what you were doing, huh? Now we will learn how to add titles. I will be right back as I have not yet learned how to add titles. After aggressively scrounging through all the options, I have not found out how to add titles just yet. But don't you worry. Now we're gonna learn how to add effects to our clips. Good news, I found out how to use graphics and titles. We're gonna go up here, see that? See that? See that? That's the title button. We're gonna click the button that says title. Click new title. And, I don't know, we're just gonna pick this one because, you know, life. Now, let's pick some text. I think we'll go with this one. We'll put right here. Yeah, I think that works. So we're gonna go ahead and we'll call that done and we'll put that right there. Right there, see that? Yep. Now we're just gonna go ahead and play that back. Look at that. Hi. No, that's too long. That's too long. That don't you dare make that a dirty joke, because this is not the place for it. This is school. This is school, unless you're watching this in a place that's not school. May God bless you. You're a great comedian. I love you. Thank you so much for making the world a better place. Now, let's look at this. Satisfaction. Using that same trick, I'm gonna make a quick, brief subtitle during a clip. Watch this. I'll surprise you. Watch this. I will now show you the end.